Well, apparently I have a virus.
That's what happens when you mix all these different types of people in a confined space. You get sick.
What?
This neighborhood, David, I mean, first it was the Mexicans and the taco trucks blocking all the traffic. Then these dirty hipsters and their fancy new coffee houses. Then we got a 30,000 square foot computer phone store. I mean, we're lucky we're not dead from radiation alone.
I meant my phone has a virus, Frank. My mother must have texted it to me or something.
Your mother? Oh, shit. You know, that means she could have texted me a virus too.
Wait, you text my mom?
Yeah, so what?
What could you possibly be texting my mom about?
I don't know, stuff like how's David doing? How's David's hair looking? Has David been conditioning? Does he need a cut?
Yeah, you have a wife, Frank, and my mom has a husband. Two married people of the opposite sex shouldn't be texting with each other. It's not appropriate.
How's that not appropriate?
It just isn't.
God damn it. I have to contact all my clients and warn them.
I'll do the same thing to all my clients' mothers.